Sergeant Jenkins. I've been on the police department now 28 years.
What happened?
So, let me give you a quick story. I was one of those guys, I was that skeptical dude that I thought COVID was a joke. I thought it was just another flu. And I was like, hey, let's just go ahead, everybody just get it, be done with it, and let's move on. I was also anti-mask. I thought the mask was silly. I didn't think that this was that serious, to be honest with you. Matter of fact, 2 weeks ago, before I got sick, I had just told the SWAT team, I go, hey, COVID is over, we're not wearing the mask anymore, we're gonna go have a team lunch, and we all laughed about it. Again, to me, it was just the flu. I was gonna sit at home, stay isolated. In 5 or 6 days, I'd be back at work, ready to go. How wrong was I? July 1st, I couldn't breathe anymore. I jumped in the car, and I drove myself to UMC. And at that time, I was admitted to UMC for approximately 8 or 9 days. But I sat in that emergency room a couple of nights where I stopped breathing, and the first time in my life, I knew what fear was. And it wasn't the fear of dying, it was the fear of not being able to breathe. So if you've ever been in that predicament where you couldn't take one little breath to get your body going, that's what scared me. So let me say this to everybody who had that same mentality as I did when it comes to COVID and taking the vaccine. I didn't take the vaccine. After I caught COVID, 4 more guys on the SWAT team caught COVID. As you guys know, there's 32 of us. We just happened to be the 5 that didn't get the vaccine. We got sick. If somebody would have told me getting the vaccine 6 months ago, 8 months ago, or when we first started with the vaccines, would have prevented me from one day of what I went through in the hospital and what I've gone through and what I'm still going through catching COVID, I'd say get all 3 of the shots. When I'm healthy enough, I plan on getting the shots. The mask is not a joke for me now because I know what it's like to be sitting in a hospital and it feels like somebody put a bag around your head and duct taped to your neck, where you can't breathe. Go get the shot. Get it for your family, get it for your coworkers, get it for your friends, get it for your spouses, get it for your kids. COVID is not a joke. I'm here to tell you, it almost took me off this planet. I'm still here and we got a long way to get back. You guys know me on this department. I've been slim my whole life. I didn't have 20 pounds to give up. I gave up 20 pounds fighting COVID and I'm still fighting it now. Go get the damn shot, period.